Today we find ourselves in the leafy suburb of Pinelands at the lovely home of Richard and Jean. Let's see what they have in store for us.
How's it, Rich?
Hey.
Come on in.
Thanks, Rich. Hello, Jean.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
That's good.
I've had some difficulties trying to get my apron on. I'm very busy cooking.
And here's the meat for tonight. Just about to go in. 7 hours, slow cooked.
Looks very impressive.
Homemade pasta. This will be interesting.
Right, hello everyone. We just wanted to say thank you for a receipt of the first menu that has come out for the latest edition of Come Dine With Me. We're very excited. We have quite a few questions. We don't know quite what's going on. So for the antipasto that
from
is coming
from the forest.
I'm thinking mushrooms.
Truffles. Mushrooms.
Truffles. Truffles.
Wild boar.
Wild boar come from the forest.
Could this be a pasta course?
Well, I think caprimi is normally a pasta course.
With prawns? Mussels.
Clams.
Clams,
maybe.
You can get clams and stuff.
What's the most expensive seafood we can think of? We should have that.
Are we having horse?
Yeah, tonight's going to be interesting. Richard likes to think of himself as a bit of a foodie. Interesting menu indeed. But the trap? What is that? Unless it was a typo and should have been the twat, which would explain the offerings from the forest, I guess.
I'm quite excited, but a bit nervous for them. The pressure is definitely on. Mushrooms definitely look like it could be the starter, which are going to be a 0 out of 10 for me. I don't do mushrooms, they know that. I can't eat mushrooms, so that's going to be a bit of a 0 out of 10 for me for that one. But we are playing for the big stakes here, and I'm excited about tonight, so good luck, Webbs.
The starter, yeah, no, it was edible.
I thought it was lovely.
I thought it was an excellent starter, but I like mushrooms and I like sherry.
And I have to say that I enjoyed the mushroom starter. We haven't made it before, and it was very nice.
So as expected, with the mushroom starter, I was rather a bit apprehensive. I ate it, so let's hope that it actually survives the evening. But yeah, I'm looking forward to the rest of the evening.
So Rich, your guests are getting hungry. What's going on? I think that must be Richard's side of the bed.
So Rich, is that the accompaniment to the main meal?
Yes, it is. Okay. It's from France, our neighboring country, from Lyon.
Lamb shoulder, wow, that looks amazing.
So I did not know that was lamb shoulder.
Yum. I think this is a Nutella sauce, definitely a Nutella base. I'm hoping that the raspberries are from Woolworths.
the main was outstanding, but that dessert just took my breath away. I mean, that was out of the top drawer. I can't fault it at all.
Well, I would like to say that it was outstanding. I disagree. I think the lamb was better than the dessert. The dessert was outstanding, but you know, when you're looking when you're tasting food and you're eating food and you're looking for a problem, it means that it's outstanding.
That's what I find.
Yeah, it's very, very good.
I have to say, I'm with Andrew. I think the lamb was amazing. For me, that was my absolute favourite. The dessert was also amazing. Can't wait for the cheese board, but all in all, it's been a fab evening. Great company, great food.
I think the food was sensational. The lamb was just out of this world. The texture, the flavour, the Nutella. Nutella
definitely
came from a tin.
The lamb.
No,
I like
it.
The lamb.
Well, I mean, one just followed the other.
The dessert, it's a family recipe, so I've had it many times before. The lamb was excellent.
Well done, guys. You guys have set the bar really high, and thanks for an awesome evening.